check this out next.
You're going to burn yourself out if you don't come home and rest a little.
Driving up like a dumbass.
What I'm trying to say is cars make noise. Zed's like noise. Plus, they don't exactly go on trees, and we only got so much fuel to keep them running. So we gotta be careful about when we use them.
About time you showed up. Let's get the show on the road. You're the newbie, so you get a bust in the window.
The door will make less noise. Or, hey, you could do it like a total fucking idiot. Up to you.
Just get us inside.
Have this. Better safe than sorry.
Hop to it. Let's get this done and get the hell out. Try to keep the zombies outside, huh?
And who the hell put you in charge?
How about years of experience on the beat, huh? How's that grab you?
I didn't realize the Department of Fish and Wildlife counted as a beat.
Laugh if you want. I'm still the only law enforcement officer on duty in this town.
Yeah, and if we gotta deal with any zombie trout, you'll be the first motherfucker I call. Goddamn motherfucking piece of shit.
What's wrong?
I'm
a
fucking
redneck! So tape it shut and keep loading.
The zombie's coming up on us. That's it. Let's ditch this bitch and go home.
Let's hoof it, people. Stay low and stay quiet. Bad enough we gotta make this charity run. Let's not waste all our damn ammo to boot. Watch the front.
Try to keep out of the line of sight. Zeds will come check out just about anything louder than a solid smack on the head. Their eyesight, shit. They can't see you.
Will you two shut up and get moving? I'm not getting paid.
Excuse me on the health for trying to keep the newbie alive. Keep an eye on our six.
We're done building. You
watch the right. This piece of shit rucksack's coming apart. At this rate, I'm gonna lose shit before we get home.
I'll go find us a ride.
No, goddammit! The car's dangerous! Just leave it!
Kiss my ass, Alan! He really needs these meds!
Fuck you!
Get your ass back!
Cover me!
Goddammit! Come on, let's find a ride and get the shit home.
So, Alan, huh?
You bet. He's a shit, but look. He's only about half as stupid as he looks. Plus, he's not half bad in a fight. Thanks for the ride. We'll take it from here. We got your cyclophosphamide, Lily. I didn't see any of that meth or whatever.
Hey, you said we were getting antibiotics for Ed.
Relax. We got those too.
What the hell is going on here?
Okay, look. I've got this condition. Lupus? It's chronic. No cure. Without medication, your friend needs antibiotics. I need medicine, so I kinda sent you to a place you might find both.
So, you used me.
I didn't...
Just let me know when you find the doc.
All things considered,
there you go.
Pretty okay.
Don't say I never gave you anything.
Those new hands are gonna go a long way.
What you got?
Oh, you know.
Knowing that we're not the only ones who made it, feels pretty good.
We've got a chance to trade some goods.
Aha.
Hello, Sam. I didn't see you at service last Sunday.
You didn't see anybody at service last Sunday, though. Nobody goes to those things because the rest of us are too busy trying to stay alive.
You and Lily and the rest do a good job seeing to the needs of the body. The way I see it, It's my job to see to the needs of our souls.
By sitting in an empty room with a Bible, hoping somebody will show up? That's pretty sad.
And how many days did you spend sitting in an empty shelter with a pot of soup, just in case a hungry person showed up?
Yeah, well, that was different.
How so?
Most of it was hungover.
Something. Looks like an infestation.
Hey, how are you?
Hey!
Done and done.
Great. I think this actually works out for both of us.
See ya. I'm headed back with the goods.
Guess I'll follow you.
Let's move!